and you cut me off, you know? And then the other day, you know, I tell you all the time, I have a reputation to uphold, okay? I am VIPB. And then you stick this pumpkin head on me and you post it on Facebook. I saw it, okay? I saw the picture and I did not appreciate it at all, okay? It's quite embarrassing. Besides, it didn't even match my nail color. Speaking of my nail color, you know, it's been 2 weeks, woman, 2 weeks. Since I've had a pedicure. Do you realize I really should not go out in public looking like this? I mean, I know you wouldn't. I mean, yeah, the struggle is real around here, okay? I try to be feminine all I can, but then you make me this way. Seriously, you do. I need one of your pills, okay? Because I'm going crazy.